Eddy the Farting Pug, Crazy Flying Adventure, written by Jeffrey Blatt, narrated by Daniel Sean Smith. Best friends Corky the Corgi and Eddy the Pug were sleeping quietly on the warm hearth rug. But it wasn't long before Eddy noticed a smell nearby, a bunch of marshmallows that he just had to try. They're the colors of the rainbow and super sweet. Now that would make a perfect breakfast treat. He trotted on over and sucked one out fast. It was so, so yummy. It won't be the last. Eddy was munching through all the soft, bright treats, while Corky rolled his eyes when he sees what Eddy eats. Corky knows well what will come from eating those, and begins to wisely cover his nose. For Eddy, the pug has transformed the way to fart into his very own special form of art. If he's excited, frightened, or even extra happy, out comes a fart fast and snappy. Corky didn't want to sniff marshmallow farts, so suggested a walk. Let's explore around these parts. They found a meadow at the foot of a hill and played there for a while until Eddy spotted hang gliders flying around. Suddenly, Eddy longed to be also off the ground. He raced up the slope with Corky trailing behind, up to the hang gliders. Now this really is a find. Eddy holds on, ready to take flight. But Corky isn't so sure. Please, Eddy, hold on tight. Corky is scared of having the ground far, far below. But he can't leave Eddy, so he'll have to go. They run and jump and are soon high up in the sky. Everything starts to look so tiny as they glide by. Trees are like broccoli. Houses are little matchboxes. What looks like little ants are really running foxes. Eddy gets scared and starts trembling from head to toe. Corky knows what's coming next, but has nowhere to go. Sure enough, Eddy releases a really big fart, and the glider shoots forward with a sudden start. Oh gosh, Eddy lets it rip over and over again. They're speeding faster than an airplane. Corky is scared, but he needs to calm down Eddy. Less farting, Eddy, and the glider will stay steady. From down below, there's a wonderful sight. A huge rainbow is shining high and bright. But this rainbow is streaking fast across the sky. It seems as if it's actually flying, but why? Well, this rainbow is made of marshmallow fart. Each colored marshmallow makes up one part. To those down below, it's a funny sight to see. But for Eddy and Corky, it's as scary as can be. Corky tries to calm down Eddy with a brave smile. And Eddy begins to calm down after a little while. The farts slow down. Phew! The glider drifts to the ground. Corky is one very relieved and happy hound. The owner of the glider is angry. They'd better run. Now that it's all over, it feels a lot more fun. Yes, it's much better back home, safe and sound, with all of their paws firmly on the ground. That night, as they lay on the rug by the fire, they remembered how they'd flown higher and higher. But what's this on the TV news station? It's their fart rainbow shown to the whole nation. They laughed together at what they've done. After they'd survived, it was really rather fun. Without being in the air and totally afraid, they can sit back and enjoy that rainbow they made. The end.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.